And welcome to TechWolf. In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off DMs on Instagram or how to turn off direct messages on Instagram. First thing, open your Instagram application, and here, once you open it, here at the very bottom, click on your icon at the very right corner. You will get redirected to page like this or to your profile page. Here on the right top corner, click on these three lines, and once this opens up, at the very bottom, click on button settings, and here on this window, select second option, which is notifications. Just click in notifications, and here you will find direct messages. Just click on direct messages, which is approximately in the middle, as you can see here, guys. Just click on there, and you will get redirected to page like this. And here you will see first option, which is message requests. Just click there off, and it will disable message requests. And then scroll a little bit down, and you will see here messages. Turn it off as well. This is how you can turn off and disable direct messages on Instagram. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.